Most parts of Tamil Nadu were receiving light to heavy rains due to the northeast monsoon. Meanwhile, the Indian Meteorological Department had issued a warning that Tamil Nadu is likely to experience heavy rains from today due to the depression in the Bay of Bengal. In this case, the very heavy rain warning issued by the Indian Meteorological Department has been withdrawn as there is no chance of very heavy rains in various districts.